Mr. Friter, what was the significance of the discovery of the letter in this case?
The way this case played out, the victim disclosed when she was 5 years old to several different people that the defendant had touched her inappropriately. An arrest was not made at that time, but about 6 years after the fact, this letter was discovered, and it was a clear confession, a specific confession by the defendant to her, apologizing for touching her. And at trial, it turned out to be our strongest piece of evidence because there was no possible greater corroboration than the words from the defendant's mouth.